questions will be answered here tonight.
Who's number one?